Valarie, you like that? Thanks for the message. She was agreeing before I said what I'm saying. You agree to love him, hold him, cherish him. And then that hour, when you got a job, then when you don't have a job. But you love him by side.
Amen.
So they both agree, says they do. I have to ask this question, by the way, of the books. Are there any objections?
I object to this union unless you promise to allow me to love you and to encourage you with your back and to have your back when no one else has your back, to be your support and also to some degree your protector, to protect your heart from anything that would desire to come against you that would harm you. And just unless you agree to allow me to be a wife to you.
I agree. I would object.
You to turn to Valerie, and Valerie, you turn to Matthew. This is a time now that a lot of times people put rings on fingers to say it's a symbol of my marriage, but some people wear a ring and still not be faithful. Say amen. But this marriage today is not only going to be consummated by the rings, but it's going to be consummated by the Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen.
With that said, Matthew, repeat these words after me.
I'm Matthew.
You got to say it a little louder.
Pick up, Bobby. I'm Matthew.
Take you, Valerie.
To be my beautiful wife.
And as I place this ring.
On your finger.
It represents.
I will love it.
Forever. I, Valerie.
Take you, Matthew.
To be my lawful.
Wedded.
Handsome.
I place this ring upon your finger.
To show a token.
Of my true love.
For you.
And all you've done for me.
In Jesus' name. Amen. Let's give the Lord a hand. Thank you. Husband and his wife. Father, by the power that has been invested in me as a man of God, Father, I pronounce these people before the congregation and for the holy angels that lie in heaven. And I ask you right now in the name of Jesus Christ, God, to bless this marriage, consummate it, and make it holy as you see fit. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.